right back where it started and looking back where.
We're gathered here today in the sight of God, in the presence of family and friends, to join together Luke Daniel Lambert and Katie Danielle Brignac. Because marriage is a holy estate, it's not to be entered into without understanding, but with prayer and the awareness of the presence of God. And with this understanding, today, Luke and Katie have come now to be married.
To the love of my life, from the moment that I met you, I knew you were the one. As I sit here writing this letter on our wedding day, I can't help but think back on all the great memories that have led us to this moment.
You're my favorite person in the entire world. You're my best friend, and you're the spitting image of what I always knew my future husband would be.
I'll never forget the very first time I saw you when picking you up for our blind date on February 24th, 2018, and the butterflies I felt that whole night. Now, in just a few short hours, I get to see the woman of my dreams walk down the aisle to me and spend the rest of our lives together, and cannot put into words the amount of joy that brings to my heart.
I'm so excited for our future. We have so much to look forward to. Lifetime of love, commitment, opportunity, happiness, traveling, hunting, fishing, sports, and Jesus.
Katie Danielle Brignac, you are the love of my life, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
First Corinthians chapter 13 says, love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful or proud or rude. It does not demand its own way. It is not irritable, and it keeps no record of being wronged. It does not rejoice about injustice, but rejoices whenever the truth wins out. Love never gives up, never loses faith, is always hopeful, and endures through every circumstance. Luke, will you have Katie to be your wife, to live together after God's ordinances in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping yourself only unto her as long as you both shall live? And Katie, will you have Luke to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinances in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
Amen.
I now declare that you are a husband and wife. Luke, you may kiss your bride.